So one day, one day, I gave Henry a snack when I was waking up. Don't do this ever. Because now you wake up and the dogs expect you to give them a snack. And they are wild. Especially if you get up later than everybody else. Yeah. I'm coming. So the pug daddy is already busy building up another flower pot. I don't know if it's a flower pot, another flowering container. The box has been sitting there and I'm grateful that nobody peed on it. Blackie, or chewed on it. And, no, you would never do that. You're a good boy. No. But anyways, yeah, they seem to be not that interesting what he's doing there. They're just all excited. Oh. They're just all excited. I just got up. Especially this one. Huh? Yes, he gets very excited in the morning and I have to calm him down. So the way I do it is by getting a bone. And there, he's not biting the mama, he's biting his bone. He gets very excited in the morning. And Henry's checking out what the dad is doing. So, mama really wants a coffee, so Rooney. Mama really wants a coffee. Oh, you're gonna fall down. Henry, we're just checking out what's going on. Mm-hmm. You like to watch the daddy work? You wonder what that is. Looks like a big bathtub, doesn't it? Huh? Oh, you can't tell yet. What's the daddy doing? What's the daddy doing? Yeah, what is he doing? It's not for boys. Well, the boy's probably going to pee on it, but it's not for boys. No. Do not lick mama's legs. Chew your bony. No, no, no. Chew your bony. No licking. Good boy. Good boy. Chew your bony. That's a good boy. But chew your bony. Yeah. Oh, you give that to me. Like we said yesterday, that's what I teach him. No licking, chew bone. And that's so far the best way, not the best, well, we haven't kept him from licking Bruno's ears, but it seemed to work somewhat. Chew the bone, chew that